thank you. We're going to play you an Irish air next, which the title of the programme comes from. This is Tuair Dom de Lough, or Give Me Your Hand. It was written in Scotland by an Irish harper called Ruaidri Dáll Ó Catháin, who spent a lot of time in the Scottish courts, and he was born in 1670. This is Give Me Your Hand.